So my name's Nate, and the next piece we have for you today is by a living bassist named François Rabbath, who over the last 7 or so years of his career has had a really tremendous impact on bass playing in general and the bass playing community through his playing, his teaching, and of course his compositions, many of which are sort of evocative and inspired by a lot of non-Western musical traditions, a lot of music from North Africa and sort of all around the Mediterranean, a lot from like classical Spanish guitaring. And the one I'm about to play for you is inspired by the music of India, actually. I'm trying to sort of mimic the sounds of like sitar and tabla, two very traditional Indian instruments. So, enjoy.